If you shoot into the sky, the fired bullet will begin to slow down from gravity and air resistance until it reaches a peak and begins to decline, picking up speed again. Depending on the caliber, a falling bullet can accelerate up to 90 meters per second. At this speed, it can easily cause serious injury and pierce some parts of the skull.